It all started freshman year when I started playing football. I remember the summer before freshman year, I was out of town. The time passed, I finally made it back 2 to 3 weeks late into the school year. And I remember on my free period, I was looking for the football coach, and I spoke to him and told him that I wanted to play football. He said, yeah, that they definitely needed more players on the team. And that's when it all started. When playing football, you have to play as a team. One person has to do their job so the other can do their job. Football is real significant for me. It has brought me into knowing different people and making new friends. I would never reject the football because the way it's made, it's just a perfect creation. It's unbeatable. I'd like to thank the creator of the football for making it and for bringing me into the sport of football. Because you can't play football without a football. We'll be right back.